So, in continuation of the explanation I gave earlier, this is our 3-mA resistor for adjusting the duty cycle. At this point, just see, you can see the level of the brightness of the bulb. Let me adjust the 3-mA capacitor, so the 3-mA resistor for you to see. Just watch as I'm adjusting it. I want to see how the brightness of the bulb will increase. You see, it's going down and it's increasing. You see how the brightness is increasing. See how it's becoming brighter. See how bright it is. As I'm reducing it, you see it is going down. See, so adjust it, see bright, I'm reducing it, going down, adjusting it very bright. So that is the advantage of the 3-mA resistor. It's a potentiometer for adjusting the duty. As you adjust it, it's going to reduce the brightness. And the effect of the inductance, just watch. You hear the sound. You see the constant switching on and off that is taking place on the inductor that is multiplying the current. You hear the sound. That is what it does. Thank you very much.